Okay, just leaving the Nas and Mary J. Blige concert, the Hollywood Bowl. What you think of it?
It was good.
But yo, find out how we got here right now.
Chicago, we've had a blast. But now it's time to head on back. We've had a good few hours here in this beautiful city, but now it's time
to get to the nitty gritty.
Back to LA we go. Back to LA we go.
Had a good time?
Mm-hmm. Had a real good time with my woman. I spend time with my lady. We have a real good time.
Let's get some goodies. Oh. Good trip,
but now the marathon must continue.
Small lightweight items in place for seat pockets. If you need assistance, please let us know. If you're staying in an exit seat, please review the seat.
Okay, we landed. Now we're getting our bags.
All passengers on road to our American Airlines flight 297 to Honolulu. Passenger Weinfeld.
Okay, I picked up the luggage. Now we got to get to this car because we got to get to Hollywood. Why? Because we're going to go see Mary J. and Nas tonight. And we got to get something to eat. And we got to freshen up. We got a lot to do. Let's go. It's literally taken us almost an hour to get from LAX to Hollywood.
It's 10 miles.
And it's only 10 miles. And we are still probably about
20 minutes
away from our destination. Although we're only about 3 or 4 blocks away. Okay, we just got here to the hotel. Now, I mean, you talk about like no parking, like there ain't nothing. There ain't no room in this moment. But we are right here on the strip of Highland. So let's see how it goes. Yeah, this is gonna be nice. We'll just walk up to the Hollywood Bowl and be there. Oh, okay. This is the Lexen Hotel, L-E-X-E-N. And, well, all right. This is spacious little spot. Nice little shower, bathroom. See? Look at that. Well, all right.
We made it out the room really fast. Now Gina's doing our hot mama stroll down here on Highland.
never disappoints.
Okay, good day today. A lot of traveling. Our flight got delayed because Trump was flying somewhere in the air or was in LA or something. Yo, next time you come to LA, you consult with me, homie. You messed up my time. But it was great. But here's what I've learned, not just today, what I've learned in the last 30 days is this is my 30th episode of vlogging. I've learned that I'm capable of doing a lot. Two, I have some really great friends. I have a really great wife and great children and family. But I think the most important thing that I've learned is how much that I love my mom, how much I still miss her, and how much she influenced my life that it has made me who I am today. I have an amazing life, and I'm grateful to her and my wife and my children, and it can't be any better than what it is now. So, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace.